That one missed us by 20 meters.
Tactical alert. Polarized hull plating. How many warning shots do Vulcans usually fire?
None.
Alas.
I'm running out of patience, Commander.
We've been over this. Our captain and first officer are down there.
We'll make sure they're returned to you. Break orbit, now.
What do you think you'll do it?
Loss will do whatever it takes to accomplish his goal.
Vulcan and Earth have been allies for 100 years.
Cyanites must have seen our ships by now.
If they evacuate into the Forge, they'll be extremely hard to track. We can't wait any longer. Drive Enterprise from orbit. Use all necessary force.
Yes, Excellency.
Face cannons, return fire.
The Vulcan ships are firing on Enterprise. We could be next. Take charge of the evacuation. We'll meet you on the Forge as soon as we can.
Reroute emergency power to phase cannons.
Hull breach on C deck. They're reporting casualties. Colossus hailing. Audio only.
Put him through.
You're hopelessly outgunned. Weapons are offline. Engines failing. Don't force me to destroy your ship.
He's right. We should withdraw. Our deaths won't help Captain Archer or T'Pol.
Get us the hell out of here.
The moment Enterprise is beyond scanner range, begin bombardment of the compound.
Yes, Excellency. Geomagnetic interference. You can't get a target lock.
Blanket the area.
Sanctuary's been destroyed.
Comb the desert. Make sure there are no survivors.
Affirmative.
You're presiding over a massacre.
We are eliminating a threat.
I understand we suffered casualties.
Injuries. Two of them serious.
I share your concern about Captain Archer and T'Pol.
They've been in tough jams before. What does the High Command have against the Cyrenites? They went to a lot of trouble to frame him for the embassy bombing.
The Cyrenites believe violence to be antithetical to Serac's teachings.
So they're pacifists?
Velas considers that a dangerous mindset, particularly now.
What do you mean?
The High Command is planning to attack Andoria.
Wait. Vulcan and Andoria signed a peace treaty 2 years ago. Captain Archer helped negotiate it.
Vulcan intelligence claims the Andorians are developing a weapon, possibly based on Zindi technology.
You don't believe it?
I suspect Velas is using the claim to advance an agenda. He's persuaded the High Command to launch a preemptive strike.
He's gonna start an interstellar war.
One that could devastate Andoria and Vulcan and eventually involve other worlds, including Earth.
Set a course for Andoria.
Andoria?
Maximum warp.